The Abdu Katun Tour-led committee was today expecting the Mitiana municipality legislator Francis Zakay to appear and defend himself in the case of misconduct levied against him by the Raka Iman Member of Parliament, Juliet Chinyamatama, who accused him of making defamatory statements against her in her very own constituency. Zakay made a no-show to the probe committee meeting, but the committee received communication from his lawyers of Lukwago and Kampala Advocates indicating that Zakay's lawyer, Arius Lukwago, is out of the country.
A quasi-judicial institution, organ of parliament, and we recognize the rights of the Honorable Zakay to be represented by a lawyer of his own choice. So they suggested a few dates when they will be available. The dates given to us is between the 28th to the 12th of November and between the 12th to the 29th of November.
The latter had an attachment of documents indicating travels of Zakay's lawyer and a request to the committee to reschedule the meeting.
In this particular one, they actually sent documentary evidence to the committee, including, I think, a booking of the ticket and actually the ticket itself. It's with us. So really, we are taking it on face value that they are not available or the lawyer is not available.
Katun to adjourn proceedings of the committee to October 6th to allow the accused to exercise his right of legal representation. Katuntu emphasized that they will try to be as judicious as possible to guarantee fairness to both parties.
We considered their requests and they accepted. So we are rescheduling the committee business on the 6th of November when they will be available. It's no more, because for a party to seek adjournment, it's absolutely normal because of earlier scheduled duties.
Since 2022, when the Parliamentary Committee of Rules, Discipline and Privileges commenced investigations into another case of misconduct against the same legislator, less progress has been made due to the continuous absence of Honorable Zakay. Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.